the new album, Made in America.
What's this, a meme? Rambles on and on. No need in bringing them back, cause they're never really gone.
Aren't you, what's his name?
Well, yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes,
no,
I am.
No, you're not. No,
I am.
No, you're not.
Can you explain it?
It's kind of like Space Invaders. And you, shh. Anyway, got it? Can you see that? You beep, 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 beep. You go, and it shoots and it kills things. It's terrific.
It's really good.
It's great. You want to play it?
No, thanks. I don't like killing things.
I think he's kind of cute.
Ho, 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 ho.
And also our lovely daughter, Hickey.
Music, music, music.
Richard, you're a little late.
Karen's glove.
Oh, your baseball glove, yeah, and the ball. You gotta have that all the time. Thank you very much, Mr. and Ms. Carpenter. We'll...
It's pooped.
No, I was just pooped. Yes, it did. That's why I was pooped. You know, it happens to everybody.
So we really didn't want to do anything else. You know, we had no other interests. We, you know, our work was our life. You know, it.
Come in! Is this the office of Ebenezer Scrooge?
It was, but I'm throwing him out. He's behind in his rent. I'll show him. I'll show him I will. This and that and that and that.
the beginning will be just Karen alone, which we already have, so don't worry about it.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Okay.
Richard and Karen Carpenter, this is your life.
What?
I used to be in show business myself. You probably have seen me.
No, I don't watch cartoon shows.
Excuse me, but that should have been an A flat.
Really brilliant, aren't I? With the other bud. I'm sorry, Bob. It's Giddy City down here, boy.
Okay, take it from
okay,
here.
Here
we go. Here it comes.
As a matter of fact, if you brought your fingers with you, I may deign to give you an example.
Oh,
this way.
So crisp, potato chips by Morton's.
The really fresh one.
It's a whole new bag. It's a whole new sound.
By Morton's. The really fresh ones.
Make me laugh, make me grin, make me keep the mood that I'm in.
I'm just plain Sandra.
Embarrassed a lot. What are you going to do to make sure that I don't blush on our date?
I'll keep talking all the time and I'll never give you a chance to blush.
Hi! Hi! How you doing?
Oh, great, Karen, just great.
Oh, I'm really glad you came tonight, but can I have a Merry Christmas kiss, you think?
Ooh, you think?
Okay.
Get out of the way, Junior. You know what that was?
What?
That was my Blarney Stone kiss. I'm sorry you didn't get it.
But I have one too.
Right on my nose. I love that. I'll accept it as a double compliment.
Yeah, he's ahead of me. He always was ahead of me.
Now, she plays the drums like you have never heard. He's always ahead of you, huh?
Yeah, he always has been. There's nothing I can do about it.
Is it tough to be a sister of a big brother?
Hey! You speak English. At you, you wouldn't move
you
either.
Better believe it.
I mean, you bet.
What does Achtung mean?
Achtung yes? Means God.
But to really do it right, you need a piano and an orchestra, a choir.
Have no fear. This is Christmas, the time of miracles. Yeah, and I'll conduct.
Just think, in 3 short years, I'll be 30. Finished. Ready for the scrap heap.
It's too bad.
Well, you know.
Bop, shoo, waddy, waddy, yippity, boom, de boom. Jack, jack, jiggity, jack, shoo, bop.
Just the way it should be.
Mother, mother, you've gone to pieces.
Excuse me.
And who are you?
I'm here answering your ad for a secretary.
Your first job is to get rid of whoever's at the door.
Certainly.
All my best memories come back freely to me. Some can even make me cry. Just like before. It's yesterday once more.
I was a 10-year-old myopic who would always
boys drop the ball. While the other guys are playing Mickey Mantle, I was home playing Les Paul, making music. Me and my grand one-man band, banging on the keyboard. Practice every afternoon. Pretty soon, I knew every highbrow tune. Learning all the latest records from the radio by ear. And I was dreaming I'd be famous when the big surprise appeared. She was a 5'4" tornado, a pair of drumsticks in her hand. A tomboy croup as he sang a little Como, started beating rhythm to the grand, making music. She and my grand two-man band, banging to the keyboard. She asked our folks for her own set of drums.
One, two, three.
Have you got any advice for the stage-struck novices who'd like to replace you at the top of the charts?
Yeah, I've got really one secret, and you gotta have a sister that plays the drums.
Her name was Grandma Swing on the outhouse store, but out of 90s, swinging on the outhouse store, was she owned it? Swinging on the outhouse store, this is the last time, swinging on the outhouse store.
Make me grin, make me keep the mood that I'm in. Make me laugh, make me shake. Make me laugh so hard that I ache. Make me smile,
make me smile.
Make me glow,
make me glow.
Make me ha 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 ho, 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 ho. I could never stand peace and quiet. Put that laughter back in my diet. So make me laugh.
It's just for once I'll go over there.
It's all right.
You have a nice touch. How's your mother?
She's fine.
Oh, great. That's not so bad. List doesn't hear
thank you.
graduation day for yet a beauty school dropout. Missed your midterms and funk shampoo. Well, your bangs are curled, your lashes twirled, but still the world is through. Wipe off that angel face and go back to
high. We're going over to a party at Karen Carpenter's.
Well, say, if you fellas want to come along, maybe we could get you in.
I think he'd be able to get in since he only happens to be Karen's brother.
You are?
When there is always something there, dear, and I need
always something there to remind me.
Always something there to remind me.
Don't be shy, just take your time. I like to get to know you. I like to make you mine.
Oh, they smell so neat. I like your nose.
What? I like your jazz
resident. You're the lady that I love.
I'm the lady.
You know, a lot of people must ask you for your advice. Have you ever told an actor just to get out of show business?
Yes, and never again.
Why? What happened?
He's governor of California.
Don't tell me what it's all about.
Cause I've been there and I'm glad I'm out of those.
You've got your crust, I've no object of lust.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Do you know the way to settle?
Go out the...
Whoa, whoa. Look.
Boy, these people from outer space sure talk funny.
Well, we started playing together at high school dances. Sure. Yeah. That's where I discovered these guys.
You discovered us.
Take my wife.
Take his wife, please.
Are you an eye, ear, nose, or throat man?
I'm sorry you asked that question, Karen. I'm a foot man. And...
You know, with all this beautiful equipment, you could even make a hit singer out of Darth Vader.
I mean, it was like just standing there with your mouth open, you know.
Every now and again, someone yelled, "Smile, Rich is on."
I'm wearing my cutaway.
Why is he wearing his cutaway?
It's as easy as pie.
There's a fly in my suit.
Could we see that dance?
Roger.
No, Richard.
Richard.
Roger.
In department stores, do it just because. Pull the whiskers off of the Santa Claus. Bite his legs and I run away. I'm the angel with the Christmas play. How about that?
You dirty brother, you killed my rat.
It's called Star Parade.
Like Star Parade.
Yeah.
You
say
it so beautiful. Would you say that again?
Star Parade. Right. We say it Star Parade.
Star Parade, you know?
Well, yeah. That'd be a guess, don't you think, Richard?
Oh, super, show. Super.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I knew you'd think it was heavy.
Oh, they smell so neat. I like your nose.
What? I like your jazz resident.
You're the lady that I love.
I'm the lady.
swinging on the yellow door, and she owned it. Swinging on the yellow door, this is the last time. Swinging on the yellow door, I pulled you. Swinging on that outhouse door.
Keep right out there. She wants to get a little kiss from you.
Oh.
Stand up, Kim. Don't be embarrassed. That's it. Just lay one on her, Richard.
Who is it? Who is it?
It's Miss Pembroke.
Oh, Miss Pembroke. My old and faithful secretary.
Yes.
I've learned my lesson.
That you shouldn't be mean and miserable, but should love your fellow man?
No. That you shouldn't try to play all the parts.
What about Dawn?
I never get up that early.
What about Brett?
Too fattening.
Boy, you've heard of the Grateful Dead.
I didn't even know they were sick.
Well, you must like Alice Cooper.
Is he still recording? I heard he eloped with himself.
He hasn't got her friend yet.
Wait a minute, Al. Oh, I need one, too. I needed one, too, and I do need... Oh, yes.
He wants to do the
front.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
I think
you're
trying my car. Yeah,
I mean, you buy these short sweaters and all everybody says,
where's the rest?
Oh, that's cute. Thank you very much. Thank you, Jack.
Sunday gift, what?
Heavy gifts.
That's what his sweater says. All it says is do not wash for 10 days. Hey, those look like records.
All these are goodies.
Carpenters, best hits.
Hank Williams.
From Nashville, Tennessee. Of course, this is a little different. This is a more...
Who's that?
Yeah,
here's
your
Grammy.
I don't know.
Yeah,
it's
a flat
Grammy.
From Nashville?
About
a week or so ago.
Yeah, they are. Now we're on Sunday night or something.
Yeah,
like
I bet they said it.
Came right on the day of her birthday. Isn't that funny?
Buy those things months ahead, and they never show up. So he said, oh, and they don't guarantee it.
You know what?
Hi there.
Could you stand up for me? Who is it, Mathieu?
Het is goed met mij, dank u wel.
What'd you say back to me? Just to let me tell. What'd you say?
I said, it's all right with me. Thank you.
Oh, good, good. Who hate you?
Gerard.
Ik ben Karen Carpenter. Oh, boy.
There. Which one will it be? Will it be bachelor number one, bachelor number two, or bachelor number three? Karen, who gets the date?
Bachelor number two.
Number two, all right. Is there any particular reason why you chose number two, Karen?
I think I like his accent.
You like that accent? Well, that is charming, you know.
In all my days in sports, I've never seen an underdog cause such an upset. Unbelievable. Unthinkable. Uncanny. He's even being kissed by Olivia Newton-John. Let's go back to the pit area and the losers. Say, Al, Danny, the kid from Downey is being kissed by Olivia Newton-John. You're here licking your wounds. What plans, if any, do you have for your futures?
I guess we only just begun.
I don't believe it.
The story's sad to tell. A teenage ne'er-do-well. Most mixed up non-delinquent on the block. Your future's so unclear now. What's left of your career now? Can't even get a trade in on your smock.
Thinking of cutting an album, you know, featuring
really?
my type of sound, you know.
Oh, that's good.
You think it would sell?
Oh,
sure,
it'd
sell.
Yeah, man.
The oldies are coming back.
Oh.
Good night, Andy.
What would you say to a little schnapps, Liebchen?
I'd say no, little schnapps. Good night, Andy.
I told you, he's cute and she's sexy.
Right. Now, right here is the spot in the show where the singer is usually doing funny. You've seen it in all those shows.
Sure.
He calls her Banana Nose.
She calls him Shorty.
They make fun of each other. Well, see, in our particular twosome, it doesn't work because only one of us is funny, and it's not bananas. But that doesn't mean we can't do jokes. It's just that we have to sing them.
These are the jokes, folks.
Bum came up to me.
Bum came up to you.
Said he hadn't had a bite in days, so I bit him.
These are the jokes. We know you're out there. We can hear you breathing. How do you lower taxes?
Just raise the Gulf of Mexico.
I'm so handsome, and I know you're very, very pretty, because when you're on the dating game, it takes a lot to get on television, and I know you're there, and I know you're beautiful, and I want to go out with you an awful lot.
Thank you, Three.
For you, we're going to kick things off by doing our first single.
I fell in love with you.
I fell in love with
you. 2, 3, 4!
We've both been looking forward to singing with you again, too.
Really? Singing with me? Well, I was hoping you'd say that.
Yeah, we know.
We go together. Ka-danga da danga dog.
S is for the stockings on the chimney wall. T is for the toys beneath the tree so tall. M is for the mistletoe where everyone is kissed.
Hop around the dance, the clank your heels, and join the fun of the
I love it!
says I haven't got an extra bedroom because I've got three daughters, but...
That's the Carpenters' all-purpose stand-up one-liner sing-along monologue. Boy, two, oh, the pains, oh, the pains, oh, the pains, oh, the pains.
La 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 la.
Do you have somebody over there?
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, I don't. Yes, I do. Right here, this lady.
One, two, three.
La, 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 la,
You know, you haven't gone Hollywood. That's what I like.
Hey, you know, we've heard you've never gone Hollywood either.
Yeah.
Well, that's true. I still have the same house, the same furniture, the same butler, the same footman, the same polo field, same moat, same alligators.
Alligators? Well, that's class. We're very into Japanese. Why? That means yes, yes. First off.
The beginning of Close to You, you came up with. Where did that come from?
Sing utao, koe o awase, kanashi koto, wa sule, sule lu tame, da 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 sing. And when it goes, oh, kina koe o dashi hazuka shi galazu. In Japanese, oh, kira koe onashi, azukashi galazu, just say.
I've been pointing to this for quite some time. I'm honed to a fine edge. I'm gonna do it. There's just one thing that's been puzzling me, and that is that pedal in the middle. It's the brake, isn't it?
Let's give them a hand.
Now, you have to admit, we've got guts.
Stupid.
No, I sure would like to have your drum.
Why are you so afraid of a virgin?
Ooh.
you and James will revel in the Royal English atmosphere, kind of fitting, which will be waiting for you when your day takes you to Roanoke, Virginia.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Carpenters.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Carpenters!
Explain a few things about how we get our sound in person as opposed to on record. Now, as most of you know, Karen and I do all the vocals on the records. We use a process that has been around for quite some time. It's called overdubbing, and that's in part responsible for the harmony sound we can get. Overdubbing is a recording technique that is where you can go into a recording studio, and in our case, start by recording two-part harmony on whatever song we pick to do. But then what we can do is leave the two parts recorded and just keep adding two parts on top of what we've already done. And what we can actually do is stack up vocals until we get the harmony sound that we want. Now, to duplicate the sound in person, we use the help of all the guys in the group. And we usually sing four-part harmony. So what we'd like to do would be to put together a chord right now so you can see exactly how we do this on stage. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Undoubtedly, you've heard that many, many times. See? Now, granted, that may sound a little strange, but you'll see that when we put the whole thing together, it really sounds bad. Here we go. One, two, one, two. This is what Ticket to Ride and San Jose and all the rest of the tunes sound like without it. Ready? One, two, one, two, three.
Somebody's picking up the tab.
Sugar Daddy!
Show got done because someone is picking up the tab.
So let's give a little dab, a little bitty dab of time, little dab of time. To the tab picker up.
A tab picker up.
Tab picker up.
A tab picker up.
Well, actually, I'm a fireman. Because nose is just getting away, and same as ears and everything like that. You know, just the thighs.
A thigh?
What do I want a nose for?
Well, that's not in the question here.
Look at me, I'm Sandrity, lousy with virginity. Won't go to bed till I'm legally wed. I can't, I'm Sandrity. I don't drink or swear, I don't cheese. My hair, I get ill with one cigarette.
keep your filthy paws off my silky drawers? Would you pull that stuff with an egg?
Punicello.
And as for you, Troy Donahue, I know what you want to do.
Oh, if you don't go, Richard, I bet your sister will be really disappointed.
And that wouldn't be a very nice thing to do on Christmas Eve.
Yeah, you're the one that said Christmas is a time for making people happy.
You're right. I should listen to myself more. Let's go.
Okay.
Pick those hands up right over the side.
Okay.
You got to register.
Let's go.
Why, all the boys in town follow you all around. Just like me, they long to be close to who you are. Who you are. One, two, three, four. Close to you are. Close to you.
Hope you enjoyed the show.
Hey, Rich.
Hmm?
You think it'd be okay if I said Merry Christmas to Mom and Dad?
Well, Karen, the FCC has certain rules against personal messages on the air.
They do?
They do.
Don't they have mothers and fathers?
I don't think so.
Oh. Well, I guess we better say goodnight.
Goodnight, everybody.
Merry Christmas, Mom and Dad.
And Happy New Year. Party's going to go on now, and we hope yours does too. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Happy New Year. God bless you all.
Good night.